Good morning, children. Today we are going to learn about map. We can learn about our earth in a better way through maps. You all have already learned about states of India in class 4. Today we are going to learn about neighboring countries of India. Now look at this map of India. The northern part of India is surrounded by land. Okay, all around there is land. Now you can see this blue line. This shows that the southern part of India is surrounded by water. Okay, on the west is Arabian Sea, on the east is Bay of Bengal, and in the south is Indian Ocean. Now, as we have common walls with our neighbors, in the same way, look at this line. This is known as border line. Okay, these are borders with other country. These lines which are touching the other country are the borders, border line of our country. So we have 7 land borders, like Pakistan, Afghanistan, Nepal, China, Bhutan, Bangladesh, Myanmar. These are 7 land borders. And we have neighbors across the sea also, Sri Lanka and Maldives. Okay, these are 2 islands, island border of our countries, neighbors of our countries. So we have 7 land border neighbors, like Afghanistan, Pakistan, China, Nepal, Bhutan, Bangladesh and Myanmar. And we have 2 sea border neighbors, Sri Lanka and Maldives. Now let us see in which direction these countries are. There are 2 border countries on the northwest of India. One is Afghanistan. See, this is the only border of Afghanistan. Only this much border is of Afghanistan from India. The second northwestern neighbor is Pakistan. Its border starts from here, and this whole part is the border line of India and Pakistan. Okay. Now there are 3 border countries in the north. China, its border starts from here till Uttarakhand, and here in Arunachal Pradesh, this is the border of China and India. Then next is Bhutan. Bhutan has border from, you can see from here, Sikkim, Assam, Arunachal Pradesh. These are border states from Bhutan, the other country. Then we have third country, northern part country is Nepal. Its border starts from here, Uttarakhand, Uttar Pradesh, Bihar, Sikkim. This is the border of Nepal. Now there are 2 border countries in the east part of the India, eastern part. One is Bangladesh. Bangladesh border starts from here, West Bengal, till here, Mizoram. This is the whole border of Bangladesh. And second country is Myanmar, and its border is, you can see from here, Arunachal Pradesh, Nagaland, Manipur, Mizoram. This is the border of Myanmar. Alright. Then we have 2 border island countries. One island is Sri Lanka, here near Tamil Nadu, and Maldives near Lakshadweep Island. Okay, I hope now you have understood the borders of India, which are also known as neighboring countries of India. Okay, so now children, watch this video, learn the neighboring countries of India, do task 11 and post the pic to your subject teacher.